2008 Jeep Grand Cherokee. It's got the Haida rust going on. Which a lot of people do up here. The black stripe around the bottom. That truck bed liner. Does good for a while. Warming up. Story goes, limp mode, transmission issues that needed to be diagnosed by the dealer only, is what I was told. Ouch. Bondo. Tires got some tread, but not great. 17s.
Meow.
Two kitties. A little crunchy, but not too bad for up here. Good luck getting that spare off. Cracked windshield. Seems like we're missing something here on the steering wheel to me. Looks like the mice have gotten in. Ooh. Need a new spoon? Oh, getting into the old rolling rocks, eh? Oh, the Coors Banquet. Good stuff. And a mask. Bunch of stuff back there. Shopping bags and jugs. Oh yeah. Find a lot of those. That's the good stuff. Pop the hood, see what we got for a power plant. The old Junk 3.7. Jeep Liberty. Lots of those. Scrapped lots of those. Battery. Gone. Definitely looks like it's been sitting a little bit. A little dust on the belts. Well, I think, seeing as that furnace is going in there, I think we're going to roll it inside. And, put a battery and see what happens. I mean, why wouldn't you, right? Inside. I forgot I did have to put the battery in because you need juice on these to get it back in neutral. So I did put that in there, but I have not tried to start it. Just rolled it in, as you see. So here we go. Back in park. $192 on it. Let's see what happens. See if it runs at all. Oh, that was nice. All right, wiggle the battery connection. Let's see. Nothing. There's something clicking. Nothing. Well, maybe in this case, they're telling the truth. I don't know. Electrical issues scare me. Not gonna deny that, but we are just gonna, just to be sure, give it full juice. Just to be sure that it's not a low voltage problem. Oops. Oh. Woo! charging issue going on. Oh, got no power steering. Can't get it out of park. Goes in gear. Steering fluid in it. Lights off in here. definitely in some sort of limp mode on the transmission. Seems like it's in a higher gear or something. Won't let you do anything, so wasn't wrong about that. It does run. Power steering now. I would say must have a leak. Yes.
There you go.
Waste of time.
Streets.